lever is engaged for 30 days on the condition that he will be paid rupees 80 for each day. If he works, and he will be fined rupees 10 for each day he's absent. Now, if he was finally paid 1860, how many days did he come to work? So how many start? Let number of days he came to work be X. Let number of days he came to work. Let number of days he came to work be X. All right. Then what we have? Then how many days he was absent? Then number of days he was absent. Obviously, if he total number of days was 30, if he came for X days, that means he did not come for 30 minus X days. Okay, this is days, so we need to be sure what we are talking about X. So it is number of days. Now we will quickly form the equation. For X days, for each day he was paid 80 rupees, then for X days he will be paid 80X. And for every day he was absent, he was fined. Fine matlab minus, no? We'll subtract that money from his account. So this is 30 minus X into 10. And this total he was paid, it was given in the question that he was paid 1860. Very, very easy equation, we can solve it. Now, once we have done this, this question becomes very easy. So we have now 80x minus 30 into 10 should be 300. And minus minus will become plus 10x should be 1860. So number one side x, variable one side, 80 plus 10 should be 90x. 90x is equal to 300 will be added, 2160. Now we can find x from here. How much is the X? X is 2160 divided by 90. So this is gone. 18, then you have 36, 94, 36, 24. That means he was present for 24 days and he was absent for 6 days. Okay. How many days did he came to work? So that means finally we say therefore he came to work for how many days? 24 days. Okay, now we'll quickly verify your answer also, whether you're getting right or not. For 24 days, 24 into 80, he must be paid how much? 0, 8, 4, 32, 4, 2, 16, 16, 1, 9, 2, 0, he must be paid. But he didn't come for 6 days. So